I'll try it too. I guess we're gonna do a lot of videos in one day, but I have two diamonds. And we're gonna try an experiment for them. We're gonna cut lotion on one of them, and we're gonna see how it fits. Look at the experiment. So this is It's kind of funny because the blue one is the one that I added lotion on, and the pink one is the one that I didn't add lotion on. So look at those two right there. Look at the blue, it's kind of folded more than the pink. So, yeah. That's the experiment. Now, I'm going to add a different type of substance on this. I think it's another flavor. This one is avocado, and the other one's green tea. You can definitely smell the difference. I like the green tea a little bit better. But does it smell accurate? Oh, that's minus 1 point for that lotion. Oh my god, okay. It's. Okay. Good. It landed on the lotion side. And it got my pants, but not that much. So that's kind of good. And let's see. It's actually going to cool because when I pull it off, the lotions. It's literally taking the color away, dude. Can you see it a little bit whitening? What's that pink? I'm not sure if it's the lotion. It's some type, but it's definitely washing the color away. I can see a little bit of pink away. It's very subtle. Look. Peel that. Oh, that's so satisfying. Look at the lines. Look, they're so clean. I'm gonna touch it, nothing will happen. But now let's rub it in. Try a little bit. Oh my god, the pink one has a lot of lotion on it. Let's see what the blue looks like. It's kind of still folded. The pink one is really, actually, I'm surprised. It's actually kind of flat. Look, it's so bad as well. It's like that. Kind of flat. No! I'm gonna catch it up. just gonna wait here. And I'm gonna do something entertaining. I'm gonna be cutting receipts. This is gonna be so sad. Are you ready? These are actually old receipts, so don't worry, they're not going to be using them. It's a receipt that people don't want, and they already checked them out. Please don't arrest me. It actually is not going to be that satisfying because it's not straight. It's not straight.
Thử đem lên mua mới cái bỏ vô cái thân vô lấy mới ra trời.
Diamond paper sticky notes. Okay, so the pink light pad is a little bit soggier. Look. It has been a little bit more soggier. Look at how soggy that is. Okay, hold on. Sure what that is? Okay, it's blue. It's folded, but this one's pretty straight. It's kind of bendy at the end, but it's fine. So I hope you enjoyed that experience. And I hope you have a great Merry Christmas. Bye! Wow.